the Hood, Champion Boxing and Sports. In boxing, you find a way to win, or you find a way to lose. You know, sometimes these guys just don't know when to hang it up, man. And Manny Pacquiao, he's declared that he's willing to come out of retirement at 44 to fight Earl Spence and Terrence Crawford. I'm eager to fight them, to test them. I'm still here. Even though I have retired for more than a year, I work out almost every day. Now, I'm gonna be honest with you. The Manny Pacquiao that fought Yugas, I mean, Yugas just had, maybe he just had that style to create problems for Pacquiao. Because he was catching Pacquiao with all kind of stuff. Pacquiao, he just didn't have the reaction time. His footwork wasn't quite there. The left hand wasn't there. His defense definitely wasn't there. And he needed to retire. But, you know, you see it with these guys who retired, who I think they missed the light. They missed the being people in the limelight. I'm sorry, they missed the limelight. They missed the crowd cheering for them. They missed the paydays. And they sit back in the gym and do a little pad work. And then they're convinced that, hey, the way I'm blasting these pads and blasting this heavy bag, I can do that to these guys who are actively fighting. And I'm going to tell you right now, Manny Pacquiao's a beast. He's a beast. But coming back to fight Terrence Crawford, just don't see it. Fighting Earl Spence, I really don't see that either, man. But Pacquiao, he has speed. He's got some pop. I just don't think at 44, if he couldn't get through Yugas, and to be quite frank, he barely got through Keith Thurman. Some would say he didn't get through Keith Thurman. That knockdown helped Pacquiao. So I say all that to say this. Pacquiao needs to sit his ass there in the Philippines, eat himself some tocino pork with white rice and a fried egg in the morning, and just chill with Boo Boy. Because I'd hate to see him come back trying to fight Spence or Crawford or Boots Ennis or even Stanley Yunus, like, or the other guy. Boots, right? Is that his name? Like, just stay away from those killers, man. Pacquiao has nothing to prove. Do like Mayweather. Mayweather is out here. He's figured out the exhibition circuit. And he's still training. He's in low-threat situations, and he's making a buttload of money. Pacquiao can do the same thing. I mean, there's nothing else for this man to accomplish. But I'll tell you what. I wouldn't be surprised if Pacquiao came back and became the undisputed champion at welterweight. And I'm saying that because Pacquiao has some connections. Whoever comes to fight Pacquiao, if this man chooses to come out of retirement, they better not fight him in the damn Philippines, because I guarantee you Pacquiao will probably get himself another 20. He'll probably get a 40 count and come back in to headbutt the opponent and get a stoppage like he did almost 20 years ago with that Australian fighter. But that being said, there's a lot of people who have opinions on this, and the majority, even the Filipino fans, are saying don't do it. You know what I mean? Like, there's no need to see him get hurt. Like, Pacquiao trying to become Chisora now? Like, Chisora definitely doesn't know when to hang it up. But he's still plugging along. But fighting the elite, that's just not going to happen for Chisora. And for Pacquiao, he could come back and he can get some wins. But leave these killers alone. You know what I'm saying? You know, Father Time is undefeated. And for a guy like Pacquiao, if he wants to come and fight some of these BC level fighters, then that's cool. That's low threat stuff, but leave Earl Spence alone, leave Crawford alone. Don't even do a rematch with Keith Thurman. Leave Boots alone. Leave Stanley Yunus alone. Leave Avanasian alone. Leave Buteyev alone. Like, even Conor Benn, because he's gonna need a comeback opponent, because he's gonna come back and fight Eddie Hearn. You know he's still pushing Conor Benn. Just leave those guys alone, man. It's just not worth it. But that being said, y'all keep cool. Pacquiao working out every day. And I got to say this. I commend you, Pacquiao. But keep up that same regimen to just solely working out and stay your ass out the ring with these young killers. That being said, y'all keep cool in the breeze.